This is Funny. You are watching Funny HS Info YouTube channel. Today I am going to discuss about the guidance to plan and conduct a mock drill. What is a mock drill? Mock drill is a practice to know how to handle the real emergency situation if it comes, which may be of any type of danger that occurs without any warning or a very little time to face the situation. Or fire drill is a method of practicing the evacuation of buildings for the fire or other emergencies. The goal of mock drill is to test and enhance the overall capability of an organization through a strengthening of plans, policies and procedures. To ensure fast, organized and smooth evacuation of employees from the workplace during emergencies. To train emergency team members to perform their duties effectively. To test the working condition and effectiveness of fire emergency equipments at the workplace. Evaluate the effectiveness of evacuation procedures and determine the necessary changes to improve the performance. Requirements need to conduct a mock drill. Emergency management team, emergency scenario, area or location, firefighting equipments, and medical emergency facilities. First one, emergency management team or emergency response team is a group of people who prepare for and respond to an emergency incident at workplace. This team include site controller, means unit head, chief emergency coordinator, site safety manager, incident controller, concerned area HOD or in charge where there is an incident happened, chief of logistic from warehouse, chief of data and documentation from HOD of QC, chief of communication, environmental manager, chief of fire officer, a fire officer, and firefighting team, a shift fire crew, first aider, trained first aider, and medical team, male nurse, and relief service coordinator from HR department. This is ERT team. Second one, emergency scenario. We have to choose one of the emergency scenario as listed below, like hazardous material leakage, fire emergency at boiler house, canteen food poisoning, toxic gas leakage, electrical fire. Like this, we have to select one emergency scenario. Third one, area location selection. We have to choose one location to conduct mock drill. For example, boiler area, ETP area, MCC or PCC rooms, production blocks, or warehouse. Fourth one, firefighting equipments like fire hoses, fire hydrant points, SCBA, fire extinguisher, toxic gas leak kit, fire tender. We have to use these firefighting equipments for demo purpose. And medical emergency facilities like medical assistants, first aiders, first aid kit, stretcher and ambulance. Procedure for conducting a mock drill. The following methodology to be followed to complete the evacuation drill successfully. Pre-start meeting on drill requirement. Conducting mock drill. Mock drill observations. And closing or debriefing meeting. And finally, we have to make a mock drill report. This mock drill record includes date and time of the mock drill, location of the mock drill, type of mock drill, scenario of the mock drill, evaluator's checklist, mock drill observations, statement of person involved in mock drill, and finally photographs of mock drill. Thanks for watching Funny EHS Info. For any questions, please text me in comments. And don't forget to subscribe my channel. Thank you and have a safe day.